On page 143, if you found a hymn book, we'll be singing verses 1, 3, and 4. Please sing with us.
Thank you. Straight in the desert, a highway for our God.
And the glory of the Lord will be revealed, and all people will see it together, for the mouth of the Lord has spoken.
You who bring good news to Zion, go up on a high mountain.
You who bring good news to Jerusalem, lift up your voice with a shout. Lift it up, do not be afraid. Say to the towns of Judah,
behold, here is your God.
Oh, Amen.
We shout, we celebrate the coming of the Lord and say, Behold, here is your God. In the Bible, many of the great men and women would go to the mountains to worship God in a powerful way. We gather today to go up to a higher place and experience the Lord's presence as we tell the story of Christ's birth. Though we celebrate with a loud voice, God tells us to comfort. Comfort the people around us and speak tenderly to those who need to hear a voice of hope and peace. We are here to sing it boldly on the mountain, to tell the Christmas story to all who will hear. But we also take time to speak a quiet word of hope to those who are suffering, who need to feel the Lord's presence. Many around us are grieving and full of despair. To these we echo the prophet's words and say, Comfort, comfort my people. Take courage and be hopeful, for soon a child is going to come and bring peace, love, and joy.
Who will be great and will be called the Son of the Highest. his kingdom will last forever. The angel gives her the name she will call him. It is a name that will be higher than any other name in heaven or on earth. But at the time of his birth, his mother quietly gives him the name that we call him today. We join Mary as we call his name Jesus.
Oh,
hear sweet news of the Savior's birth. We follow the shepherds to the manger to see the newborn Mary. As we come into the presence of the Lord, we cherish the quiet moments with Mary as she holds the baby in her arms. Here, we may experience the warmth of His holiness in an intimate way.
On the mountain, over hills and everywhere.
reason to celebrate. Jesus, who is the light of the world, has come to bring us a new life of hope and joy.
But as we walk this earth, it is easy to lose sight of the light he brings. Sometimes our eyes can be covered by the darkness of the world. Sometimes we forget to look beyond our troubles and see the light of hope and power that is offered to us.
The wise men followed the light of the star for many days until it led them to the child. Let's fix our eyes on the holy light of Christ and let it shine on our path as we draw closer to the Lord.
Light the road before our eyes.
have gathered to offer the Lord their gifts of adoration and praise. Now this is our time. Let us embrace this moment as our generation gathers before the Lord. While we have living breath, let us do our part and worship in the presence of Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Thank you. time for us to go out and share that joy with others. But before you leave, I just want to ask a prayer, a blessing for all of us. Heavenly Father, Lord God, we thank you that you sent your Son so long ago, that he came to be one of us, that we can be comforted, that those of us who are burdened and hurting and struggling can know that we have Christ Jesus Emmanuel, God with us. And so Lord, today we just want to once again open our hearts to you, to receive you, that you would come in, that you would live in our hearts. And that as we go out from this place tonight, Lord, that your Spirit would fill us, that you would fill us with the joy of knowing Christ, that we would proclaim his name to all around us, that every person in this valley would come to know Jesus Christ as their Savior. And Lord, we just ask that you would bless each person here, that you would bless each family, and help us all to have a Merry Christmas. And we thank you in the name of Jesus. Amen. They're reminding me there's refreshments, so we hope you can stay and join us. There's lots of food back there, and it's time to just mingle and enjoy. And thank you for being here. God bless.
Okay.